Hi, I'm Lynn Thurman, and thank you for stopping by to watch my video today. We're going to do some tapping on when you don't feel like you're good enough or you're just not enough. This tapping series is aimed at soulful entrepreneurs who might come across these kind of problems and sticky points in their business. But this is something that most people can identify with anyway, because we always... It doesn't matter if you're in business or not, or you're employed, or it comes up in your personal life, this kind of issue of not being good enough, it pops up regularly. So even if you don't have a small business and you want to tap along, please tap along with me. If you want more information about EFT tapping or about me, my name's Lynn Thurman, pop along to my website, which is lynnthurman.com. Right, if you haven't done EFT before, it's really easy. What we do is we tap on some acupressure points and say a few words. You don't have to worry about any of this. You can just follow along with me and tap. We start off by tapping on what's called the karate chop point. And we're going to repeat something three times. So begin tapping with me and repeat. Even though I'm not good enough, I trust the universe believes in me. Even though I'm not good enough, I trust the universe believes in me. Even though I'm not good enough, I trust the universe believes in me. Take a breath. And tap on the top of the head point. Not good enough. Repeat. So, eyebrow point. Not good enough. Side of eye. Not good enough. Under eye, not good enough. Under nose, not good enough. Chin, not good enough. Collarbone, not good enough. And the tricky one under the arm here, not good enough. Take a deep breath in. Give your shoulders a shrug because tension gets caught there. And we're going to do this tapping again, starting on the top of the head. Repeat, not good enough. I'm going to do eyebrow, not good enough. Side of eye, not good enough. Under nose, not good enough. Chin, not good enough. And collarbone, not good enough. And the tricky one under arm, not good enough. Take a deep breath in, give your shoulders a shrug without any tension. We're going to move on now to the karate chop point again. So begin tapping there with me and just repeat. Even though I don't have enough to offer the world, I love myself for who I am. Even though I don't have enough to offer the world, I love myself for who I am. Even though I don't have enough to offer the world, I love myself for who I am. Top of head, don't have enough. Eyebrow, don't have enough. Side of eye, don't have enough. Under eye, don't have enough. Under nose, don't have enough. Chin, don't have enough. Collarbone, don't have enough. Underarm, don't have enough. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Back to top of the head. Don't have enough. Eyebrow, don't have enough. Side of eye, don't have enough. Under eye, don't have enough. Under nose, don't have enough. Chin, don't have enough. Collarbone, don't have enough. Underarm, don't have enough. Deep breath in. Back to top of the head again. Don't have enough. Eyebrow, don't have enough. Side of eye, don't have enough. And I don't have enough. Under nose, don't have enough. Chin, don't have enough. Collarbone, don't have enough. And underarm, don't have enough. Another deep breath in. Give your shoulders a good shrug. And we'll start back again on the karate chop point for our last round of tapping. Even though I'm just not enough, and that makes me fearful, I love and respect myself anyway. Even though I'm just not enough, and that makes me fearful, I love and respect myself anyway. Even though I'm just not enough, and that makes me fearful, I love and respect myself anyway. Top of head, not enough. Side of eye, not enough. Sorry, that was eyebrow. Side of eye, not enough. Under eye, not enough. Under nose, not enough. Chin, not enough. Collarbone, not enough. And underarm, not enough. Deep breath in. Shoulder shrug, back to top of the head. Not enough. Eyebrow, not enough. Side of eye, not enough. Under eye, not enough. Under nose, not enough. Chin, not enough. Collarbone, not enough. And underarm, not enough. Take a deep breath in. Give your shoulders a shrug. And I hope that EFT tapping round, which took about 6 minutes, has made you realise that, of course, you are more than enough and you can feel the energy shift so you can get on and be amazing and awesome in your business and your life. So thank you for tapping with me. My name is Lynn Thurman. You can find out more about me, or maybe you want to tap with me one-to-one, pop along to www.lynnthurman.com. And until next time, bye.